You already know Susan Wild is hurting your family with runaway inflation. What's worse, Wild is making your family less safe. She's rubber-stamped Nancy Pelosi's radical anti-police agenda 100% of the time. Wild voted to defund our police and let convicted felons out of jail early. And she gave taxpayer-funded stimulus checks to prison inmates. Susan Wild, good for criminals, bad for Pennsylvania families.
I'm Lisa Scheller, and I approve this message.